Cross my wrists and hope to die. I am a creation of something I'm not capable of recognizing. But what I create is something I have to deal with every day. The world is not better or worse without me. Everything I know or feel is insignificant. Unless I start creating tools to help myself and others. Only then, my thoughts will forever remain in this universe. The demons that I have created have made everything so much more complicated. I'll say it, I've wasted my time, told myself that I'm fine while I'm waiting to go back to hell. I'm a native, stating the facts while no one reacts. I've hated myself, never felt motivated. I'm waiting frustrated till someone's locating me. Yeah, yeah, now I'm debating if whether my feelings are justified, just as I'm borderline dating this bitch that I'm feeling. I'm going insane, she's not answering messages. Fuck is up with this negligence? Slow it down, maybe stop making estrogen. Baby, I'm not your nemesis. Guess my feelings have never been relevant. Elephant in the room, yeah, I'm addressing it. Telling I'm not in my element type of shit. Lately, I've been in the calorie deficit. Why do I always act so fucking hesitant? Has it been meaningless time I've invested in calling and messages? I'm an oblivion. Living in here, yeah, I'm an immigrant. People in here always acting so vigilant. That I have created have made everything so much more complicated. I hate it, The demons that I have created have made everything so much more complicated. I hate it, The demons that I have created have made everything so much more complicated. They're fighting me, keep on inviting me. Finally go to the dark side inside of me. Yeah, the demons that I have created have made everything so much more complicated. They're fighting me, keep on inviting me. Finally go to the